New tonight, funeral arrangements are set for 7-year-old Taylor Hayes. Taylor died last week after she was shot in the back seat of a car in southeast Baltimore a little over 2 weeks ago. A viewing will be held this Friday at the Joseph H. Brown Funeral Home from 4 to 8. Her funeral is scheduled for Saturday morning at Empowerment Temple. Police are still on the hunt for her killer.